It's another morning as usual for Mr. Scatterbrain. That is, until he discovers his pet elephant is missing. Cold toast!
Hey there, Dilly Dale Missing Pet Hotline. How may I help you?
Hello, Miss Giggles? I'm calling to report two pieces of cold toast.
That's very nice, Mr. Scatterbrain, but we're the missing pet hotline, not the cold toast hotline.
I know, but this toast can only mean one thing. My pet elephant, Petula, is missing, or else she'd be eating the toast right now. Oh, and the strawberry jam hasn't been touched.
Strawberry jam?
Why are we laughing?
We heard the sad news, Mr. Scatterbrain.
About the cold toast?
No, about your missing elephant. Miss Giggles sent us right over to help. When was the last time you saw your pet elephant?
This morning. Right before breakfast.
Any sign of Petula in the refrigerator, Mr. Nosy?
No, but I found the string cheese and three rutabagas.
Oh, thank you. Don't mind if I do.
If Petula is anywhere in the house, I'll hear her with my listenophone. She's in the basement. Oh, I hear her.
Oh, that's just Mo, Flo, and Bo.
Gee, Mr. Small, I guess we're not very good pet detectives.
There, there, Nose. You're a brilliant pet detective.
After all, you found Mo, Flo, and Bo.
Were they missing?
No, but you found them anyway. Still, I'm going to miss Petula. Thank you.
For what?
The Tifu.
Great McGillicuddy, an elephant.
And it's Petula. That's right. I sent you to get orange juice. Well, all that matters is that Mr. Nosy and Mr. Small found you. And now we can have a nice big breakfast.
Should we tell Mr. Scatterbrain we really didn't find his elephant?
Let's just enjoy our breakfast and call this case closed, Nose. Case closed.